When you're ready.
It's recording.
Okay, this is elderberry wine. It's delicious, and this is not what the video is about at all whatsoever. This, I'm not going to drink this. I'm going to drink half of this. The other half, we're going to make a Solomon Seal tincture. Maybe not tonight, but we will make it after we get done drinking this. Possibly tomorrow. We're not sleeping in.
I'm making it tonight.
Okay, well, I guess I'm drinking then. Solomon Seal is supposed to heal your knees, and your tendons and ligaments, cartilage, is supposed to reanimate your dilapidated cartilage.
You better laugh at the very wine.
Okay, we should have started the video before the wine. Before the wine. Solomon Seal. Where's the Solomon Seal? Give me the Solomon Seal.
Well, I'll kill you.
This is Solomon Seal. That is the seal right there. Right there.
I can't see it from this far away. I
can't see it from right there. There's a seal.
But the light's too bright now. I can't see.
It's a tuba. It's not a tuba. supposed to crush it up. It's got some goodness in there that's supposed to be good for your ligaments, tendons, and cartilage. Not for your joints. Wait, yes, for your joints, not for your muscles. Maybe possibly some for your bones. If you break a bone, you're supposed to rub this all over the bone that's broke. It might heal it up. But I don't know.
<You're> so stupid.
Hey, you got a salve for that or something, Ramona? Anyways, tincture, crush this all up, pour the alcohol all over it.
It's got to be at least 80 proof.
It has to be at least 80%
proof.
80 proof, which is 40% alcohol. It's supposed to absorb whatever medicinal properties are in the bulb. Not a tuba. And then it's supposed to come out. You drink it, it's supposed to heal your body.
You don't drink a bunch of it, though. You just take drops.
Yeah, little drops, that's right. Little baby sips.
Yeah. And instead of crushing it, I'm just going to put it in the blender.
You're going to blend it.
Because then it will break up more fibers. So then you get more medicine out of it.
But ironically, it tastes like nuts.
Chestnut.
Chestnuts. So I ate a little bit of it. It's supposed to be toxic. We'll find out if it's all right.
It's not toxic.
It's not toxic.
No.
I've heard that it might
That's
be
That's false Solomon Seal.
There's a false Solomon Seal.
Liar.
Liar. Very deceiving and very deceitful. Most likely going to hell.
Shut up.
This is... Okay. Supposed to make you feel better if you got busted knees, if you got some tendons or ligaments, or maybe you sit down for a while, and you try to stand up, and everything's all tight, and you got to walk it off, you know what I mean?
It rehydrates. It's hydrating.
It rehydrates your connective tissues.
Cut.
Cut, that's a wrap.